Okay, so I actually found this thing that I have been seeing online a lot, and I was pretty excited about it. I really wanted to try it. It's an eyebrow stamp. You can see it comes with the left and right side, and it comes with a brown compact, but I obviously don't have brown hair. Those of you who watch my videos know that I don't have black hair either. But I'm going to try both black and pink. Here's my black one, and here's my pink one. So I'm going to do the black one first, and then I'll take my wig off and switch to pink and try and do it in pink and see how this works out. Okay, so there are two different shapes of eyebrows in here. I don't know which one I'm going to be able to use because of my eyebrow piercings. That one looks like it should work. But because I only see one eyebrow, one side. So, okay, here's the other ones. Here's the other two ones. Okay. It's probably gonna look ridiculous, like really ridiculous. But we're gonna try it anyway. Okay, so this one goes on. Oh. Okay, so this one goes on this side. Okay, I think it's gonna work. Maybe. This is my Jeffree Star Black Ice Skin Frost whatever thingy. It's basically a big black compact. Okay, so we're gonna try this. So what I'm noticing is that I have to brush up to get the bottom part of it on, and then brush down to get the top part of it, and then brush each side to make sure that it is totally covered. Like you can see on the corner there where it's not going on all the way. Okay, wish me luck. Oh, that didn't work at all. Let me try hairspray. Hairspray, in my mind, should make it stick. So I'm gonna see what I can do here. thick before it dries. Get some more powder. Okay, let's try this again. Wow, those are huge. But let's see, I could fill it in. Fill it in just a little bit. It's whatever. We're gonna do the other side. Are these the other arching ones? They're gonna be so crooked. Watch this. It's supposed to go through my eyebrow piercing, and I guess it kind of does. Okay. Where's the hairspray? See what I mean by it doesn't cover it all the way. I have to keep going across it over and over. Okay, let's try this. Oh wow, I got a lot of hairspray on me. So crooked, and I'm pushing pretty hard. Okay, let's fill it in. This one actually went through my eyebrow piercing pretty well, though. Okay, so that's the black. I'm thinking these are really, really thick eyebrows. Clean that up a little bit. Oh no, I made it worse. Okay. Anyway, I know big eyebrows are in right now, but I think these are a little bit ridiculous. Although, I don't know. I think it could work. Okay, well, those are the black ones. I'm going to take this wig off, fix my hair, and try the pink ones. That's going to be a lot harder, I think, to get the pink to transfer. So, we are going to see what we can do. Okay, so, here's my real hair. It's a little bit curly because I was at the pool today. And as you can see, we no longer have eyebrows. So we're going to try this pink one. Let me get all the black off my stamps here. Alright, now this is actually a blush. It's pretty bright, matches my hair pretty well. I'm gonna see if I can make myself have pink eyebrows. If I can get it open. Okay, so I have to do this diagonally. in the little pan here because these eyebrows are huge. Wow, that was so easy. Look how quickly that transferred. This is way better than the black. Okay. I'm gonna see if we can do this without spraying my face with hairspray. Okay. Here we go. Pushing pretty hard. Now that is cool. That is so much faster than drawing them on. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna try and make matching eyebrows here. Get my pink on. Wow, I literally barely have to touch it into this blush before it gets on the eyebrow stamp. Okay, hardest part, making them even. These are huge eyebrows. Does anybody else think that? Like, these are really thick. Maybe I'm just used to skinny eyebrows. I don't know. Okay. Oh my god, that was so much easier than the black. That I like that a lot. Yeah, they're a little uneven, but that's gonna take practice. Anyway, this is so cool. I love that. And look, it almost matches my hair, exactly. I don't even think I need to fill this in. Well, I guess that's mine. That, I mean, it was like $19. And I've been seeing this all over Facebook. Let's see if I still have the box here. This is what I got. 3-second brow. It comes with a brown compact. I don't know. I already said this. I don't know. I'm literally never going to use this. But it comes with two eyebrows. Actually, let me show you the difference in the eyebrows. Okay, one has pink on it and one is just normal. Okay, this is the arched eyebrow. Okay, and then for comparison, you can see this is the regular eyebrow. But I don't really like that one. You can see, it's like a little sponge inside of a plastic holder. But I guess, anyway, yeah, I would use it again. I would, for the pink, not the black. I didn't really like the black at all. But as far as the pink goes, I would definitely use that again if I can get them even. I guess I'll just have to keep practicing.